My name's Ryan Amay. My crew is Quest Crew. The past 6 weeks have been like nonstop hurdles. We thought we had prepared everything beforehand, and then we get in there, and then we lose a guy on week two. Week one, we felt like we couldn't do any of our old material. It's been a lot of improvising, basically every week, just trying to figure out, okay, how are we gonna tackle this in a way that people don't expect us to. I thought Quest reached its prime before, but we hit it with that bench piece, I feel like, because that was literally like our magnum opus. That was like our whole story. I guess we had always thought that we were just a tricks crew or an entertainment crew, but for the first time like ever, we were able to convey like an emotion, and that was completely new. And I think at that moment, we just thanked each other for making it possible. If it wasn't for that, I feel like I would have ended not only the competition, but I would have ended all of Quest, not knowing for sure if we had ever hit that nirvana for ourselves yet. The reason I want to win is that would just be the most rock and roll bookend for the story of Quest Crew. Please get on there and vote for us. Quest Crew, we need it real bad. You're gonna make our dreams come true. Thank you.